working on the 23rd of June, the day before the fair. When Ireland's sons and daughters, the crowds assemble there. The young, the old, the brave and the bold, their duty to fulfill. At the parish church, they're praying blue, a mile from Spansel Hill. Delighted by the novel tune, enchanted by the scene. We're in my early boyhood, so often I had been. I thought I heard a murmur, and I think I hear it still. It's the little stream of water flows down Spansel Hill. And I went to see my neighbours, to see what they might say. The old ones were all dead and gone, and the young ones turning grey. I met with the tailor quickly, he's as bold as ever still. Sure he used to make my bridges the way I lived in Spansel Hill. I paid flying visits to the first and only love. She's white as any lily, gentle as a dove. She threw her arms around me saying, Johnny, I love you still. Now she's Mel, the farmer's daughter, and the pride of Spansel Hill. I dreamt of hell that Gilister is in the days of yore. She said, Johnny, you're only joking, as many as a time before. The cock, he crew in the morning, he crew up loud and shrill. And I awoke in California, many miles from Spansel Hill.